The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, Rob Van Dam.
I've been looking forward to this one.
And approaching the ring, from Milan, Italy, Tyler Bryce.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be. Absolutely fantastic. Great reversal. He almost took his head off with that lariat. What an impact from that kick. Oh, kick to the midsection. And maintain control. The show's going to flop. No! Oh, man. How impressive was that? And that one hurt his hand. Talk about your showstoppers. He's heading back up. Whoa, whoa! Oh, look at the emotion.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
He almost had his head taken off for that one.
Four.
Look at this.
Five.
Big bulldog. Well, he was able to reverse it. Get
six.
Out of that.
Seven.
The ref is getting closer to 10.
Don't think I won't count you out. Eight.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Here. Let's check them out.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.